你以为自己很了解那些尾巴摇个不停的狗儿们？这里能提供的狗狗资讯比你想象的更丰富无比。
They've got the biggest, sexiest noses in the business.
You can train them to do almost anything.
请别错过狗狗一零一，让你更深入了解人类最好的朋友。无论它们体型是大是小，或各式五花八门的模样，让我们一起去送养它们吧。狗狗一零一，每星期三晚上七点，就在动物星球频道。
The poodle is one of the most popular dogs in America.
The perception is that this is a girly, girly dog.
The poodle was originally a hunting dog with roots in Northern Europe.
The word poodle comes from a German word which means puddle, because these dogs are actually water retrievers.
Water retrievers? Hunting? How did we get from there to this foo-foo dog of today?
The foo-foo cut of a poodle, let's see.The little puffs of hair were placed around their joints, the idea being that those puffs of hair would keep the joints warmer in the water.
This is Mitzi. She's in the continental clip.
The most popular cut is the continental clip, one of many variations. Poodle puppies are kept in their own special clip.It's the only breed that comes in three sizes. The full-size standard, the miniature, and the toy, which stands less than 10 inches. But whether it's a standard, miniature, or toy, all poodles have the same breed standards.
I became famous in LA because people would see me walking down the street with two pit bulls and a toy poodle. And by the way, you want a fantastic watchdog, get yourself a toy poodle.
Despite the size variety,All poodles have been bred with three distinctive traits. Unlike the fur coat of most dogs, poodles have a hair coat. Dog fur grows to a point and then is shed, but poodle hair continues to grow.
They're very low dander, they don't shed, and they're really ideal for people who have a lot of allergies.
The poodle has been crossbred with other popular breeds to make more hypoallergenic pets, the labradoodle, the woodle, and the cockapoo.Poodles are also known for their proportionately long legs. These powerful legs make the poodle a favorite trick dog for its athletic abilities.
They love to prance. They hold themselves with really beautiful high esteem. They're amazing to watch.
But this breed is certainly not all beauty and no brains. The key characteristic of this dog is its intelligence.
When it comes to trainability, poodles are amazing.
There are poodles successful in essentially every activity that dogs have tried.
Poodles are unofficially ranked second to border collies in terms of intelligence. And like Labradors, their intense desire to please make them ideal for work as seeing eye dogs, social therapy dogs, and service dogs.
Good boy.
If the poodle is a breed that appeals to you, there are some factors to keep in mind.
I don't think that there's a breed of dog that you will spend more money on potentially for grooming than a poodle.
They need to be bathed every 2 to 3 weeks to keep their coat in proper condition.
Overall, poodles are a wonderful family dog with a great temperament.
They're really great for kids, they're great with families, they're great with single people. They love to be social.
At 11 to 12 years, the poodle lives a long time.But owners need to be wary of bloating, a blockage in the intestine that can be fatal. This versatile breed needs plenty of space.
They do tend to be pretty active dogs. They tend to be hardy, fun to be around.
Finally, training is where the poodle shines. Remember, every dog has its own unique personality and traits. But overall, the poodle is an adaptable dog.He'll keep you company for years to come, but has some health issues to be aware of. The poodle is high maintenance when it comes to grooming and is a winner when it comes to training. Finally, this breed is a great family pet.
This dog will make you out to be the best trainer in the world if you know what you're doing.